is not very good as yours. Okay, introduce me, Lokman, and then this Coach Hasib, and then the handsome man is Coach Jalil. Okay?
Jalil, okay.
During this trip, I'm as a leader, and then this is my colleague, Hasib and Jalil. So, during our trip later, Hasib will lead in front, and then both of me and Jali at the back. So you
center
in the middle. Okay. So as you know, before I proceed, any of you been doing trekking before?
Hey, 100%.
Yeah.
Very fit. No worries.
Inshallah.
Yeah, so very fit.
Because this trip is very quiet. Recently, last night, heavy rainfall. So the water level is
high.
Okay. Until on the okay. Yeah, it reached the sana. Think very high. So we afraid that inside the water level may be high.
Okay.
So it maybe we cannot cross. So we use another option.
Okay.
So first thing first, our road is from here, from KBD to Mutong 1, and then we from here KBD, and we will go to Mutong 1 is here Mutong 1.
Okay,
if we can cross the water, we cross, but if we can't, we go back to here.
Okay.
We use another way. Another way. So we use the just follow Asif. And then after that we go to somewhere. Mana tu boy?
Explain yang kelihatan dulu.
Okay. If we can cross the river, we go from Mutong 1 to Mutong 2. And then Mutong 2 to Mutong Bukit Lutut. So this is our plan. So after that, if we reach there, we take a few minutes, take picture, and then after that we go. So we don't have to stay, take too long time to, because we need hurry. Because this
balik same route.
Just different, one loop. And then from Lutut, after we there, we go down, we go to Mutong 3, camp 9 first. Let's go campsite. And then we go to Mutong 3. And then Mutong 3, we go to
Mutong 3 sana.
Yeah, Mutong 3 here. And then we go to Batus. Sini ke boy?
Batu, Simpang OYP.
We go to Simpang OYP. We call Simpang OYP. And then we go down to somewhere to Sidom, and then we go back to here.
Okay.
We just using the walking.
Okay.
But if we got not enough time, which mean that if we reach there at Mutong 3, if we reach around 4, so we have to decide. So we want you to know, if we reach 4 o'clock, Mutong 3, so we will not continue to walk.
Okay.
So what we decide, we have to use boat, because our officer, training officer said, you have to reach here 5:30.
Okay.
All of you.
Okay.
5:30 already here.
Okay.
Oh yeah, yeah, together.
Okay.
So during that time, you have to go. We have to go together using boat.
Okay.
Tomoy boat. So you have to pay $15.
Okay.
Do you know already?
Yeah.
That's why.
Okay, good. That's been sana. Kalau sudah tahu sana.
We'll be right back. number one.